What's going on, everybody? It's Baseball Fan Mike. And if you hadn't noticed, I posted like 5 straight Call of Duty videos. Excuse me, I have a little bit of a cold, but, and I kind of have not been super successful. I got one really good video, but the rest aren't. Not super successful. So I'm going back to some 2. Fantasy draft team. Actually have YouTubers in this one, like Chris Smoove, iPod King Car. So that's pretty cool. I also think so I get the number one pick. Alright, I am at I made him a 99 over. It's pretty crazy. It's like that's ever gonna happen. Well, from the ones, the worst one is, he's an, aw, oh, dang, the Cavs got him. Rockets got, that's a little bit immature, but I like the Rockets, in case you guys. My previous videos, huge fan. Warriors got 200. Tony Parker knocked them. Al Jefferson. Ah, since it's Serpentine. I might have to get like. Taylor Parsons. Let's see. We'll just see who might get a center. Might get. I haven't seen. I haven't seen him chosen yet. He may have just. Why can I not? Roy Hibbert, that's. Wow. He was even an E3, I think. There's Hibbert. Miller Hibbert. Go back to my old 2K12 days. Yep. Of course, you know, part where he'll. Can I get him again? Oh. I'm gonna choose Joe Johnson. Pretty much any 3. And for the most part in this series, I suppose, I'm probably gonna be simming. I wanna get at least 4 or 5 seasons done if possible. Knowing me, I might not upload. Probably, hopefully. You know, if it gets maybe a little more known around. That could definitely help. It'd give me more motivation. It is what it is. A big YouTuber. Most part. I mean, it is a little discouraging sometimes. Uploaded that Call of Duty video of my opinions on Call of Duty Ghost. I thought that was a good video. Like 2 views in 2 days. Videos slightly more successful. My 2K videos seem to be more successful than the Call of Duty videos, except for that glitch on Magma. 100 views, I think. Even though it's patched, oh well. Whatever. All right, I think it's almost our. Or choose two more players. More players, and then I'm going 70s, 80s, 70s, and 60s. Wow, Clint Thompson. Chosen. I'm gonna take Nene. Oh, yeah, I took Chomp. Let's check who we got. Earl Watson. Yeah, I don't really feel like. We need to get hands. Oh, we got Drazy McGrady. Oh my. This is. Awesome. We did get Greg Smith. He's terrible in this game, so it's not even. Offline. Ooh. Well. Should be a good association. Let's see how we're. We're an 86 overall. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe.